I didn't know that I wanted to write poetry. The impetus for taking an evening class in poetry at the old Hub Robeson Center in fall of 1999, because I wanted to try something new, and I didn't know particularly that that new thing would be poetry. I grew up during a period of apartheid, so I've had an experience that hinged between two completely different eras, and much of my writing is about how to live in those two realities and how the reality of living in a very oppressive and violent time lingers into the other time. I find myself in my writing very much being at home deeply here where I live in Pennsylvania, and deeply in my memories, and deeply in the other places in the world where I go. That's one of the gifts of poetry, is to allow you to be really profoundly in the moment and in the place that you are. I've started in a racist world, a patriarchal world, a homophobic world, and I hope that I'm part of making those things not ordinary anymore, resisting those things and imagining a new world. And that is, I think, what women's studies and African studies does.